Used church buses for sale. The role of an experienced dealer when buying used church buses. Father Liam Jones is planning a trip. The father of St. Mark's Church has scheduled a 4-hour drive across New Jersey to look at a used church bus for sale. It is not that he can't buy a similar model close to the city, it is the money. He can potentially save $7,000 that makes it worth his time and energy. You can save a lot of money buying used buses, but you have to know what exactly are you looking for. Father Jones says. This is actually a good point, considering that estimated 50,000 used buses are up for sale every year. Indeed, the market for used church buses for sale is growing, and not just among the churches. Churches, schools and colleges are also giving the secondhand bus market a closer look because of budget problems and a great emphasis on putting money into the church itself. Most churches just can't afford the luxury of buying a new church bus, says Edward Hellmers, the pastor of a local church. Because most churches have discovered economies in shortening their vehicle replacement cycle, secondhand buses with high residual values are becoming easily available to churches for all size. For example, a local New Jersey church has shortened its fleet replacement cycle to 5 years for conventional buses and 8 years for transit-style buses. Used buses are often in good shape when they are put up for sale in the market. The dealers have no problem finding the buyers. Their main customers include church houses, but small churches and cost-conscious board members also show interest in used church buses for sale. As a matter of fact, judging the value of a pre-owned church bus requires experience, research, and knowledge. You can gauge the price of a pre-owned model on a variety of factors such as maintenance, cleanliness, engine, chassis, passenger capacity, body condition, and age. Major Vehicle Exchange, a company that sells used church buses, says that the price of a used church bus is heavily influenced by the options included in the bus. For instance, they say a lightly specified 2002 model might be comparable in price to a heavily specified 1998 model. He further adds that heavily specified buses are more in demand because they are compatible with more states' mandates than the lighter models. Still, purchasing a pre-owned church bus is a nerve-wracking experience. But when making a healthy investment in the vehicle, the experience becomes even more intense. Outside of just selling you a church bus, your dealer provides a treasure of knowledge and experience that can help to simplify the process of buying a second-hand bus. A church generally buys a bus every 8 or 10 years, and those individuals in charge of purchasing may never have to purchase a bus again. The newcomers seldom know who the most experienced church bus sellers are. Thus, the dealer's knowledge about the bus can help you understand which vehicle can best suit your need based on several factors such as insurance, maintenance, and life cycle. Experienced used church buses for sale dealerships like Major Vehicle Exchange specialize in the purchase and sale of fully reconditioned used buses and wheelchair vans, and you can buy their fully reconditioned church buses for your need.